So here's Directv app. So it's it was updated, and now it's trending in the top apps. You just need to open the app, and then to sign in here, you just need to basically open it up, and here is where the place where you need to sign in with your Directv provider or Directv stream. So that's where you can get access to TV shows and movies, and then just sign in, and basically you can also use like other TV providers, and that's basically how it works.